The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship. It's glow time!
Naomi's one of the most respected superstars in all of the women's division. One of the most athletic superstars in the history of WWE.
A former pro basketball cheerleader, professional dancer, Naomi can do it all from bell to bell.
And one of the most fun and exciting entrances in all of WWE.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, Naomi! And introducing the champion from San Jose, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion,
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The women's champion posted on social media today. Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top. Really just laying it in.
Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the...
For the championship! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. And here's Naomi. Bailey making a move. And here's Naomi controlling the tempo.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Drop kick! Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Double axe handle. Oh, look out! Drop kick!
Beautiful!
Oh, what a forearm!
Bailey on the offensive.
Oh, straight forearm!
Big slam from the hugger.
Uh-oh. Look out. Backbreaker.
Naomi in trouble now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Two.
Hurricane Rana.
What a Hurricane Rana.
Boom. A leg drop.
Four. Five. Six.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
Seven.
Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
Nine.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Great offense by Bailey. And Naomi manages to...
Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Unbelievable athleticism.
For the win to retain the championship. And Naomi pops the shoulder up.
She's as beautiful, talented, and tough as they come.
Ah, snapmare.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
I wasn't expecting this killer.
For the win to retain the championship.
And Naomi forces her way out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
And Bailey evades that one.
To stay down.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Bailey about to channel her inner madness.
Boom! A championship level move.
What a
Bailey successfully defends her championship.
Another look at when the glow got extinguished tonight.
Let's get another look at how Bailey took control of this match.
She's taking care of business.
Successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.